Welcome, gentlemen. There is actually a match getting started as well between the Mysterios and the Hurt Business.
We would hope, Miz, that you don't try to get involved this time around.
We've invited Miz and Logan out here to discuss business, to discuss WrestleMania Saturday, the most stupendous two-night
wrestling.
I don't want to wait a second.
I want to discuss what Dominik Mysterio was trying to do.
Beautiful
to shut the Benjamin.
Counterattack on Shelton.
Boom!
Cedric Alexander laying him out outside the ring.
Miz, Logan, welcome once
again
to the commentary table. The last time we saw you in your boat, your mutual hometown of Cleveland, it appeared as though maybe you guys had a bit of a difference of opinion, different points of view regarding the city of Cleveland.
Oh, thinking 619, but beautiful interception by Cedric Alexander.
What a feeling it could be for the Hurt Business to spoil
spoil the Mysterio's evening.
You're fine, get in there.
Here's chemistry.
Could we see the double? 619 to the face of Cedric Alexander.
Whoa.
And going after Shelton Benjamin as well.
Constant motion now, Dominik Mysterio. Point to you, Miz. Point to you, Logan.
Beautiful splash from the top rope. One, two, three, a win for the Mysterios.
Here are your winners.
Here we go again, come on.
Miz and Logan Paul on the attack.
It's about sending a message, making a statement. Logan Paul looking to make believers out of the entire WWE universe.
It's about, once again, the Miz and Logan Paul ambushing the Mysterios from behind.
It's about likes, views, follows, and dollar signs, Saxton. That's what it's all about. Not what have you done in the past, what have you done for me lately? And Logan Paul is the hottest property.
Oh, a dropkick escape. And getting out of the skull-crushing finale is Rey Mysterio. Alone now.
Rey Mysterio, Dominik have Logan Paul all to themselves.
Logan Paul surrounded. Attaboy, take a swing, Logan.
Logan was trying
Great
to run.
Teamwork by the Mysterios.
Yeah, here we go.
Thank goodness.
Rescued from the double 619.
Get your ass back in
here. Wait till WrestleMania, gentlemen. Might have just gotten a preview.
You got nothing on us.
I think Logan Paul's in over his head.
Well, lucky for us, you don't get paid to think, Saxton.